I agree that Andrea's game is as strong as her trash talk, because her trash talk is not so good.
So he should be the one trash talk for trash talking.
Hi, Mama Botez, no Tazarino saying hello.
Hi. I always like it when you guys call me Mama Botez.
Why do you like it? Does it make you feel like you have more children?
Yeah. I feel like I'm everybody's mama.
Please don't call her fat.
My dad's gonna get offended if you call the dog fat.
My little pig, somebody calls you fat.
Oh,
who's my little piggy?
Andrea needs to learn how to play Bullet.
That's what you're playing now?
No, but I need to teach her how to play, because I've seen her play on stream and she could be very good.
Okay, can I play with the moth filter?
No, please. Only, how about this? If you win the next game, you're allowed to use a moth filter.
Okay, can we do Nosy? Go to Nosy.
No.
Okay.
You have to win a Bullet game to earn the moth filter.
Okay.
Okay, good luck, Andrea. Okay. This is for the moth filter.
Okay, fair enough. That was a crazy game. What are the commenters saying? Aha, Lafong! I just Lafonged Mr. Lafong again.
Well played in a strange
Lafong, way. You are lost, Mr. Lafong. Lafong, it is over for you, my friend.
Oh, you must win. They agree. You need to earn that money.
Lafong!
Okay. Maybe stop channeling this Lafong.
No, Lafong helps me win.
Okay, this is good.
I'm up a lot of material.
You just need to be calm.
I'm not a calm person.
Do you want to be somebody who takes a draw and then takes... Exactly.
Oh, I just dropped a piece. Oh, he didn't see it.
Okay.
I feel like he's just going easy.
He just wants the moth. No, he's not going easy. You're blind. Actually, Fish just...
Should I take it?
No, I would move the queen. You want to keep the queens on the board because his king is random. Yeah. And then like queen f3, move the king and then queen f3. Pre-move queen f3.
No.
Fine, don't pre-move.
I did. All that way to be lost. Oh, ooh. Should we take? No, we don't,
It's fine, just move fast. If you take, just start doubling up those rooks. Yeah, move up the homies. I don't know, Abhyanand, I think she's making it up. You
just have to wait. What do we do, Alex?
Pray for the best. Pray for the moth filter. Yeah, just keep pushing the pawns and hope for the best. Yeah, push F5. F5 pre-move. Yep.
Hey, we're equal.
Good.
I want to attack.
Yeah, keep pushing. Just keep pushing pawns. Pawns are easy. Do the easy moves. Easy moves, because he's under 10 minutes. Good.
Now what?
Easy moves. Push the pawns. Keep pushing pawns. Yep.
He's gonna mate us.
Nope. No, he won't.
He's
queen. Take.
How do we stop mate?
Rook F1, yep.
I'm gonna...
Check him and then rook F1. Pre-move, yep.
I can't queen though. Moth time! It's moth time! It's moth time. Okay, find me the moth. Where's the moth? Oh, I found the belt! Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go, kids. Let's go. Okay, give me the next one. I can take them all.
Why don't you play some? A year
after Jay.
He's a moth.
I'm so angry right now.
All you wanted to do was be a moth.
I'm gonna get back. What is this opening? I don't understand it, and it makes me angry. Does anyone know where his opening comes from?
Could we find some way to tie the moth and studying for the SAT? Yeah.
Oh, I have to do that.
Yeah. If you study for the SAT, you can be a moth.
That's not... I don't...
Oh man, noob. Good joke.
Good joke. What is he going for? On a cold December. Oh god, that was the worst move ever.
No.
I was
walking through the Christmas time. Queen D2 first. Stranger came up and asked me. His king is super exposed. You're getting John better at these pre moves.
Now what?
You can take it. Sure. Just double up. And we then push like B3. Just do safe moves.
Wait, not B3.
Your king is a little awkward. And every song we played was for the late Johnny Ace. Why up that way?
I don't know.
I thought you meant like F2.
I didn't do that.
It's fine. Just put your king on F2. Okay.
It's equal material.
Sure, and you're up on time. This is actually quite good. The moth is kicking in.
Alex, help.
Push. Now you have to attack because you're kind of...
I can't attack. I'm down with you.
Just don't get... your king, king g2, just put your king back and then queen h4, queen h4, queen h4. Yes, you have to try to attack him either on e7 or you're going to take the pawn on h7. Yeah.
He's playing my bishop.
That's fine. Just perpetual him if you can. He wants a draw, I guess?
I will take the draw.
Yeah.
He doesn't want the draw.
It's fine. Yeah.
Now what? And our fun has ended.
Nope. Your fun hasn't ended. Okay. Yep.
What else?
Check him on a8 with your queen. On a8. Oh, yeah, take. Okay, and then push all the pawns. Put your bishop on e4 so you can't push. Put something on e4. Okay, take the pawn on e5. Oh, it's fine. Anything. Yeah, take all the pawns. Just keep pushing. Take his pawn. No. Yes.
If I had my moth, I would have a lot better confidence, but Alex likes to take her away. I don't know why.
Because you haven't been doing well with the
moth. I did well with the moth. That was a wonderful game with the moth.
You've been winning to get the moth, but then once you get what you want.
I just feel like the worst move ever.
Just keep moving.
Not gonna lie, that was like a
don't question yourself here this time as you question yourself. Queen on d5, or just attack. No, don't trade queens, you're right.
Yeah, that's good, and then move your king to h8 very fast.
I need to take first. That would have been such an ugly, sad pre-move.
Your bishop. Now you can move your king. Unless
he's probably
you
have.
Yeah, and then you're a rook. Oh, you're good.
Okay, what's the plan,
mate? We need you to introduce two moves for the mod. I'm glad you guys like the background music.
I did very bad.
No, stop doubting yourself. You're doing fine. It's literally equal. The bishop. Take the bishop.
Check.
And then bishop d4. Or it's not check. Anyway. Trade off those rooks. Okay, 15 seconds. Put your rook on f7 and try to trade it. Yeah, f7. No, that's heavy. Take his rook. King up! Promote! Push that bad boy! King f6, take his pawn. Bring in your rook. Yeah. King e6, take the pawn. Yeah. Don't sack unless you have. Yeah, you're gonna have to sack for the pawn. Get sack for the pawn.
Yay!
Move the rook!
I wanted the draw, sorry, I got too sad.
Dude, you just drew a 2500.
I know, I deserve to win that. Yeah, I'm beautiful. Let's go, ladies. I need your guidance.
Is this unrated? Yes, it is, so we're good.
Just give us guidance for once. You never guide
me. For once? You're playing, it's hyper, you just gotta keep moving, safe moves. Okay, yeah. Hyper is actually very hard to teach. Try to attack him, like bishop h5 and stuff. Or take the bishop. Just do sneaky moves.
I'm not a sneaky person.
You gotta be. Yeah, knight up and then put your knight
Unless
on b5. Put your knight on b5. Yeah. And then protect the knight.
He's gonna protect it.
He has to protect it, yeah.
He's going for
attack his queen.
Yeah. Alex.
That's fine.
Alex!
Well, do you like hyper bullet?
No, I like bullet.
Oh, is this too fast for you? But
no.
You're learning how to move the pieces fast. It's very impressive. Look at you.
I have no clue what I'm doing.
You're like at 4 moves per second right now. You want to be at 6? I'm just kidding.
Oh.
But look, I let you keep your moth.
That's true. Oh.
This is good. See? You bring your queen in for the attack. Yeah. Oh, it's
just
fine.
Drop the piece.
It's
yeah.
Okay. It's fine. You have the attack. Just don't drop any more pieces. Uh huh.
Now what?
I'm a little concerned. The bishop wanted to go the other way, but that's okay.
I was scared. Any plans, mate?
Maybe king h8 stuff.
He's like.
King h8 and bring the rook over, or that. Sure.
Sorry, I don't hear what you say.
Your bishop wants to be
checkmate.
On f4.
Oh, he missed it. I'm getting mated.
Yeah.
Okay. Alex, do you want to play him?
Hi, guys.
Do you want to play him?
I think I'm good. But you know, you would like it a lot more if you played people who weren't 2300.
But I like playing the 2300. We're fine. We can do it. They're fine. They're not scary.
Your bishop. Just
we can do it. It's okay.
See how scary the attacks are in Hyper Bullet?
Yeah.
That's all you have to do. Like, just attack your opponent.
You're right. I need an attack. That's
your bishop.
Piece.
It's fine. Just don't doubt yourself. Don't doubt yourself. You fall for the same one. If he can't castle, if you tricked him before he castles, that would be nice. But oh, you're closing up the side you want to attack on.
Because otherwise they were going to win.
He has 18 seconds. This is V-flaggable. Yep. Move the rook on over. The rook's to the open file. This is a happy rook. A rook on a file is where it wants to be. It's not on E4. Yep. Oh. I know, P's. Yeah, there you go. See, rook's on the open files. Yeah. Take him. Oh, no, wait. Whoa, knight here, knight there.
Yeah! Your sister's...
I know, the moth is...
Dab.
Oh, why am I the
Yay!
Moth?
Yay!